你要是真的想跟我签了之后，就可以做回一名真正的警察。这个案子还没有完。你演黑社会演的那么像，我怎么知道你是卧底？
做一件徒劳无功的事。Hey, it's Lisa here with your daily action movie trivia. Did you know that for Bruce Lee's Way of the Dragon, the actor handpicked Chuck Norris as his opponent for the movie's climactic fight? Norris was one of the few martial artists fast enough to convincingly beat Lee. The fight scene filled up a quarter of the script and took more than 45 hours to film. Stay up to date on all things actions by subscribing and don't forget to click the notification bell.